Good afternoon, everyone. I'm meteorologist David Jones with another YouTube Heads Up. Today's video is an update on the weather heading into the weekend, with a peek ahead to a significant storm early next week. Here's a look at the tremendous stream of moisture sweeping onshore into BC. This moisture feed, if you will continue through the weekend as waves of weather systems rotate around the big low offshore. This is the 24-hour high-resolution precipitation forecast through Saturday morning at 10 a.m. The total liquid water equivalent forecast looks impressive, with 75 millimeters over the South Coast Mountains and 100 millimeters over the mountains of central Vancouver Island. However, forecasters have noticed that recently the model precipitation has been consistently on the high side. Regardless, the east coast of Vancouver Island will escape the heavy rain. So, we've been focused on the high alpine snowpack for the past few days. Here then is a bias-adjusted forecast of total snowfall accumulations from right now through Sunday. Over the Columbia ranges of the interior, over 20 centimeters can be expected. Further south towards the Kootenays, well over 40 centimeters. On the coast, north of Vancouver, more than 50 centimeters can be expected. Driving conditions through all of the mountain passes in BC will be severely impacted by multiple storm systems through next week. And here's a peek ahead to a potentially significant storm next week. A pair of lows will sweep toward the coast and cross the interior. If the southernmost low crosses the south coast, expect wind warnings to be issued. Over the interior, the track of the low will help pull warm air northward. Freezing levels between 1,700 and 2,000 meters look quite possible. In behind the lows, much cooler air will flow across the southern half of the province, causing the freezing level to plummet midweek. To illustrate, here's the current forecast for Revelstoke. The freezing level will rise briefly on Saturday, but the next storm on Tuesday may boost the freezing level to nearly 2,000 meters, so there's a high probability that, if the low does in fact track to the north of Revelstoke, rain will fall in many alpine areas up to about 1,700 meters elevation. That's it for today's Heads Up. Thanks for watching, and stay tuned.